Sifu, congratulations for the win. After a loss against Apollona, a good performance today, 5-1.
I think it was fantastic today, everything, the game, the atmosphere. I think everybody enjoyed the game. And as you said, after a lost game in Limassol, it was important to finish and to go for Christmas happy and satisfied, and very important for our heads to continue, go back to victories and to hold up first place.
Different Christmas for our Orthodox. Last year was very bad, this year is very good. What next? What people can wait for next?
Next, look, we are on a good way, we work good, we have an amazing team. I think we show this every game on the pitch. We hold together, we play it like today, nice football, and gives to us amazing result and happiness to everybody, every Anorthosis fan, and we will continue to do that. I think we have a big goals, and we have to achieve them only with victories.
You said too many times that Anorthosis will go for championship. Do you feel the pressure of this? Do you think as a challenge?
I don't like to think like this, that we will... of course, we as a sports persons, we all have goals, and they are always the highest because we trust our qualities and we know that we have it. But I like more to say that we go step by step. It's the more secure way. It's you stay more concentrated and getting those from Saturday to Saturday, and those small steps will make a giant one.
And finally, one comment, one wish for the people, for the fans.
Nothing. I wish them all the best now for those holidays, to spend them with families, to be happy, to enjoy, and hopefully we gave them a bit of joy today. They managed to, I saw people laughing, enjoying, and this is the perfect gift.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.